I've had just that adjustment period, and you got to understand everyone's, you know, strengths and weaknesses and what you do best to help them. And I know for myself, you're getting chances and getting looks for whatever reason it's not going in, but I think sooner or later it will. And you know, these guys, you know, you start to get playing with certain guys more and more, you start to build chemistry, and that also helps too. So I think it's a bunch of things, but now hopefully, you know, 3 wins in a row is a big thing.
Chris, this game tonight, you lose Lindholm. It's kind of a jolt in here. You have to get hit some early. You seem to be good through some.
Our PK has been great. Now it's time for the power play to step up and win some games. So Lindy's a huge part of this team. He's an extremely skilled and talented youngster. And you never want to see somebody get hurt. But he tried to battle back, and for whatever reason, he couldn't get back in the game. But we will be ready for him whenever he's ready to go. I'm not sure.
You had to feel like you were due on
power play. Yeah.
You had some good chances.
Yeah, we had a good chance. It's a good look, so it's good to get one in. And had a couple other looks and chances, and hopefully that builds us a little bit of confidence and we start moving forward.
What do you think it's been some